A new homicide is under investigation in Charlotte this morning. CMPD reports detectives in the North Division are looking into a death in the 3500 block of Arvin Drive. This apparently happened sometime around midnight. A few other details were released.